Morning. I hope they don't mess up my tires. Ooh. Actually, it feels like it's gonna come out or something. Come off. Huh. Hope I survive. Barely caught a way through to where I'm going right now. Oh man. Should have probably driven that. Too late now. I should have gone with the MXR. Oh man. Jerry, at point. Ni sabe mucho. Choka la kuch. Choka kuch. Oh, is going to talk about choka kuch cheat or something. Asante.
Choka pepe.
Okay. It's important. Eh?
Why na kuch?
Nienda kuchilenje.
Oh.
Yeah, in much tako exercise.
Important.
Extremely important. All right, cheers, boy.
Well, cheers. Good to see you, right?
All right. It stinks. Now Ratsa is quite explicit about doing what I was trying to signal, I was trying to do. It's illegal, you're not allowed to hang on to moving vehicles. So again, whoever you are, in case you're wondering why I'm gasping for air right now, today I foolishly decided to use my 16 speed bike and Buffalo Charger, and I hardly ever use this for long stretches, so stretches beyond 10 kilometers, but the plan was just to lazily cycle to my destination, which is a Chilenje House 394, in case you're wondering. I've been itching to visit the place for months now. Finally decided I was going to do it today. Yeah, so back to the bike I'm using today. I normally just use this to commute to and from work. But I suppose it's going to be a nice exercise today. Just have to drag my ass all the way up to my destination. It's either that or I turn back. Which is not an option. Alright. Also, in case you're wondering why there isn't really that much traffic, today is a Sunday, November 29th, I believe. So, that explains why there's no traffic. I have a sneaking suspicion there's also very little churches around here. Otherwise, I was probably going to bump into people trooping to and from church or something. All right. Funny, really. Nguenya Road looks very different from this angle. Extremely different. So in my head here, I'm trying to map out shortest possible path to where I'm going. I want to get into Burma Road, and I don't think it'd be wise to rely on maps. Maps actually wanted me to use Kamloops Road, but my plan is to actually use Kamloops Road on my way back home. I guess what would be wise is to get into Addis Ababa Road or something. Maybe what we could do is what I could do is just try and get to Burma Road via Longacres or something. Maybe not. We can actually get into Chikwa Road or something. And get into Los Angeles Boulevard. No. If I wanted to do that, I should have returned there. Oh, there we go. Sounds like a preacher preaching. Barak Ministries International. Intriguing. Sorry, maps, I don't want to use Alick Nkhata Road. Maybe I should. Thank you. Oh man. Angeles Boulevard, is that wise? Huh. I don't think that's wise. Thank you. I'm gonna continue on. I know you just got married, but at least give me away as well, right? You know, there's a quick fit here. Oh, yeah. So there's some video that I haven't processed yet. Video footage of Embassy Park. And the reason it's not yet processed is I wanted to stitch it together with some still images that I have. But perhaps it would be a good idea for me to pass through there today and see if I can get some footage of the place. All right. Botswana High Commission Chancellor. Oh, Achimwene, right? Looks beautiful. High Commission of India. Howdy, partner. All right, Nigerian High Commission. Nope, I'm going back, thank you. Nigerian High Commission. All right. So I did one of those guided tours a few weeks ago when I came through to the mausoleums, and it turns out that the design associated with each mausoleum is specific to the three heads of state that have passed on, right? So one of them is shaped like a stew, traditional Zambian stew. That's the one on the middle, and so the stool represents the four core policies of Levi Patrick Manawasa, right? The one that's shaped like a church obviously belongs to FTJ, so Frederick Chiluba, right? The reason it's shaped like a church is because he's the one who proclaimed Zambia to be a Christian nation or something. Can't quite remember what this mausoleum's shape represents here. But what's peculiar about it is that the steps represent the... I don't know if you can see, but the steps up there represents... they represent the new districts that he introduced when he was in power, right? So new demarcations of the Republic, essentially. So that was cool. So one of the very first questions I asked the guide was, what's going to happen to the future presidents that are going to die, right? I mean, ultimately they're going to die. Clearly this space is not enough to accommodate all of them. And the future presidents, obviously. And so I'm told there's some land, I'm not sure if it's in Chongo or Rufunsa or something, which is earmarked to be like some place where future presidents would be buried or something. So yeah. So before coming here, I looked it up, and apparently this place, Embassy Park, is meant to be the third most visited heritage site, or I suppose tourist attraction or something, in Zambia, right? Probably because it's located in Lusaka, and so most people would tend to to enter Zambia through Lusaka, right? Business, pleasure. All right. Oh, British High Commission. Beautiful. Exactly what I'm doing. Yes, sir, indeed. I'm gonna get into Burma Road from here. I am in Government Road. Oh, is it the next one? Okay. Not sure what this road is, but turns out Government Road is the next one. Take the next right. beautiful. I hope I still have enough battery power by the time I get to my destination. Trying to be a good cyclist and obey the traffic rules, I guess. The beauty with a bike is one moment you can be a cyclist and the next kaboom, a pedestrian, right? Just like moi. Alright. Beautiful stuff. Thank you. Oh man. Where the hell is it then? Destination beyond the right, where? Oh, there we go. I'm here. Beautiful. It would be nice if it was. Yes, I can see it. Oh, beautiful. All right. Did I leave my camera? Shit. That's a bummer. But it's okay. What? I've got to be joking. This is stupid, right? Forgot the camera. Shit. That's okay. I'm guessing the people that live around here probably don't see the need to visit this place. I mean, it's okay though. Much of a bunch? Bino Bino Scom. Oh, now we're on 8 quarts, huh?
8 quarts.
So, you're going to be 4 quarts?
4 quarts,
yeah. You're 4 quarts, right? Okay. Yeah, I'm going to end up at Embassy Park. My price is in standard, eh? In same, same. Okay. Ni guided tour, is that kind of guided tour, Ivan?
Yeah, you'll be guided by someone there.
Okay, thank you. Where do I pay? From right here. Oh, from right there, okay. I think I will take a picture. Yeah. Oh, you guys see a pineapple on Jing guy? You guys see a permit?
I'm
in the name. Okay, let's go. All right.
Good morning.
Oh, it's still morning. Yeah, morning. I'm fine, thank you. Where do I pay from? Right here. Okay. People don't normally frequent this. Okay. But maybe in Basan, they can pay,
yeah.
Okay. On average, in busy day, how many people pass through here? You say 100, you must think.
Corona people don't
Looks like on sign as well. The last visit was per 16.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Oh, no, it says a length of stay overnight. So. Thank you very much. You are the guide?
Yes.
Ah, wonderful. How long have you been working from this heritage site?
2 years.
2 years. I've been Embassy Park. Is there any other prominent heritage site in Lusaka which you would recommend? I've been there. I was there some 3 weeks ago, if not 4 weeks ago. No, I actually wanted to pass through today, but Swavula pas Sunday. So, but
it's closed. You passed there.
No, I didn't. I looked it up online. Vama vula pas Sunday.
Open. Oh. Cards are open.
Oh, okay. Maybe ninga pitire kolero. Oh, wow.
I don't know him.
Can I leave my bike, Pano?
Yes, you can leave it anyway.
Okay. Thank you. Oh.
The only thing we do is to rotate.
Okay. There we go. Should have planned my itinerary such that. Beautiful stuff. I wonder what these are. I don't know. So who used to stay in the three?
Harumanga.
Oh, they used to stay close to each other?
Yes, they used to be neighbors.
Oh my goodness. Nishi. So not punzise mu history. So ma punzise.
Nizo
punzise.
So
ma
zotaya kwa chabdini.
Nizo
history.
Nanga mu 395 in that?
395 were the bandas.
Which bandas?
There's a famous place called Kwa Banda here in Chilenje. Are you familiar with Chilenje?
Not very familiar with Chilenje.
Where?
I'm somewhere in Chadle. The Jesmondine area.
Jesmondine, yeah. I lived there when I was young.
Okay.
Yes. There's a place called Kwa Banda here in Chilenje.
Okay.
Yes. And then...
Was he an important person as well?
No, he was just a businessman. Because this house specifically, it was made for black community and the people used to live here. It was just typical... It
explains the size, right?
People like you and me.
Yeah.
Yes. Oh. Good morning. How are you?
Fine.
I'm okay.
Yeah. I'm sorry, madam. Tenzo kukita chape ukule ni these guys. Like, we've been just passing here years and years. I didn't know that kulipiri wako kwenye kukushita chani.
Yeah, they paid it there for kwacha.
For kwacha,
yeah.
We don't have to them.
Okay. That's the rule.
That's the rule.
Yes.
History is important.
Yes.
I will pay for just the kids?
Yeah.
I will pay for the three kids. Yeah. History is very important, right? This is single, it's rare that parents would take kids to such places these days.
Thank you.
Welcome. It's four quarters, right?
Four quarters.
Okay, sure.
Oh, thank you.
You're welcome. Okay.
So,
do they know that it's a guided tour?
Excuse me.
It's a guided
they
tour.
Can come they can and then you can have a seat. Too. Yes. They want to put the bike.
Okay.
Thank you very much for paying for them.
Yeah, it's
So, Harumanga Humbula used to live in that house.
Okay.
Yes. And then here.
Is there a reason why they found themselves living next to each other?
I don't know. I don't know whether it's a mere coincidence.
Okay.
They haven't said.
Okay.
But unfortunately, if you have read a lot of history, these people, a lot of freedom fighters, they were coming from Chilenje, Matero.
Oh.
So maybe you and me, we can find in the same place, but doing same thing.
Exactly.
Then, yeah.
Exactly.
So, see, Chile used to live in this house. The oldest tree in here is this. So the communal bathroom here.
Okay.
They used to share, but it was taken away. They are demolished.
Okay.
And that thing you're seeing, which is a church now, that one used to be a tavern. They call it a tavern. That's the way people used to drink from.
Okay.
So, like, for example, are you taking photos or you want to listen? Okay.
History.
You want to get photos.
First, we listen.
Yeah. Because I think that's very important, isn't it?
Yeah.
So this is the family of Dr. Kawonda. This portrait, it wasn't taken here. It was taken after Dr. Kawonda became a president.
Uh-huh.
Yes, so it was taken at his house. For example, these two twins were not born here. They were born after the father became a president. So these two never lived here.
Okay.
Yes, so we have the firstborn Panji, who is sent to visit us, I think, some 2-3 days ago.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Okay.
We have the photos of him. He's walking around.
Yeah, yeah.
Then we have Dr. Waza. Then we have Wezi, the one who was killed, who was assassinated. I think I've read about it.
Yes.
Then we have Tilienji. Tilienji is the party president for UNIP now. Then we have Masuzio, the one who died with HIV and AIDS.
Yeah.
And the father put it on the public because he saw what HIV and AIDS could do.
Yeah.
Yes, although a lot of people, like, they talked about it, but it was a good thing because they learned from it.
Yeah.
Then we have Kawete. Kawete is a businessman. He lives with his father at New Kasama. That's where he's living now. Then we have Musata. Musata Kawunda is the deputy ambassador for Canada. And Musata Kawunda left Zambia when he killed the brother.
Oh.
Yeah, so he had that thing and then...
Yeah.
Yeah. Then we have the twins, Kambarange and Chweso. Chweso works for cabinet office. She's now promoted, I think. She's at State House.
Okay.
And Kambarange is in Angola. Doing business. Then they adopted another child after these twins, called Chola. Chola now lives
at Chalala.
Okay.
But the time they're taking this post, Chola wasn't yet adopted.
Ah, I see.
Yes, unless if you have any questions for me.
No. Where is, you said Dr. Waz, I've never, he's not very,
Waz has not,
he's not very, he likes keeping a low profile, I'm guessing.
Yes, he's in Dollar, I think he's still in Dollar. Because as I was chatting with him,
yes,
a long time ago, the firstborn, we thought that he's in Chipata because he used to do farming and other stuff after he retired. But recently, some few days, as I mentioned, when I was talking to him, he said he's in Malawi.
Okay.
Yeah. So, I don't know if he's still here in Zambia, but apparently it was in Ndola.
Okay.
Yes.
I see. Very nice.
Yes. So you can come to the
Are these the original
sticks? We don't allow people to sit on them because
okay,
they're too old.
Yes.
These are the same thing which Dr. Kawanda and Mama Betty used to use.
Wow.
The only thing which is not, which wasn't there at the time they are living here is the electricity and the ceiling board.
All right.
For these houses where they did have power. Yes. So, for example, I'll pick some of the different.
Yes.
For example, we have that one when Dr. Kawanda is wearing a toga.
Yes.
It's a black toga, it's a sign of political protest.
Oh.
And that's the time when Dr. Kawanda came out from prison. The longest he stayed in for 9 months, but he used to go in prison and come out.
Yeah.
Then we have that portrait, which I'm from explaining outside. Then we have Mama Betty and Dr. Kawanda having breakfast on the dining table. Then the other interesting picture is that one there, which says a minute at midnight. That's the time when they were raising the flag of Zambia.
Right.
Then we have the first cabinet. Then we have Dr. Kawanda when he came to declare this place as a national monument, October 23, 1968. Then we have our portrait there for Mama Betty and Dr. Kawanda. Just behind you there.
Ah, right. When was this taken?
That was taken a long time ago.
Beautiful photo.
Yes.
He was still young then.
Yes.
He's gotten really old. This is the quality. I'm guessing it was taken a long time ago. She was too young.
She was too young, yeah. So we have some of them. President who have come to visit. We haven't put all of them because it's going to shine away our history.
Yeah.
So I've just put few. So like for example, we have Jacob Zuma when he came to visit this place, 2009.
Yeah.
You can see there's Jacob Zuma, there's Lupia Banda, he was the president, and we have Dr. Kawanda behind him, looking very happy.
Yeah.
Yes. Then we have Bingo Wamtarika when he came to visit. So when I mean we don't allow people to sit, even the president, we have to get another chair
right,
for him, yes. Then we have like this one. This is a conciliation day between the two presidents, Dr. Kawanda and our second Republican president. This is the time when Kawanda accepted now that Zambia can be multi-party democracy.
Right.
As you remember, a long time ago, it used to be only one party state. And this is the time when the Queen, the Dr. Kawanda and the Queen of England went to meet.
Okay.
Yes. So again, feel free to go to the kitchen and take photos.
Okay, thank you.
Yes.
Well, how many bedrooms
did this? Two bedrooms.
Okay. Oh, okay. Now this is not what you have at home, is it? No.
Mm-hmm. So if you have noticed, this house has got no bathroom.
Yeah, you said that it was a communal.
Yes, and the toilet is just behind you.
Okay.
Yes. So because the communal bathroom, you know what happens there. So when Dr. Kawanda is going to school, because he used to be a teacher by profession.
Yes.
So the wife could get that African jacuzzi and put
water
in it and use it for bathing.
Yeah. Yeah, I like that, the African jacuzzi, right?
Yeah. house do you call it in English?
Chibafa.
Chibafa, which one is Showmaker?
It's a small thing. Showmaker is a small, yeah. The
fire.
Yeah, showmaker should be, isn't this a showmaker?
This one is a gomu.
Oh, gomu, right.
Yes. And this one, chibafa, I think it's a chibafa.
But there should be another way. Chibafa is like derived from English. I mean, it's
so I should, but when I'm like, the Zulu, the one who
yeah, yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. So this is the medicine for the kids.
And this thing was there.
No, I've put it for protection.
Okay, I thought yes. It was there way back. I'm guessing thefts weren't really as rampant as they are right now.
Yeah. No, I just put it for protection.
Okay.
I think then they used to use these. These are there for a long time.
Also. Ah, okay.
Yeah. This is the kids. The first one
okay.
Used to sleep on the bed.
The rest used to sleep there. Okay. So when you said, is it who was here earlier, one of the sons?
Panji.
I'm guessing coming here, it's so surreal, right?
It was so surreal. And then he made sure I went to see the other house which they lived a lot, which was smaller. Because after they came from there, he was saying that this was like a great achievement.
Really?
From sleeping in the sitting room, then you come and have your bedroom.
Okay.
And a lot of people, because a lot of meetings and a lot of stuff, so they usually used to have a lot of visitors.
Okay.
When they come. So, like them, it was a great achievement. So that's him. Okay.
Oh, yes.
That's him. Who is? This is the... what's this? Is it the ambassador for Malawi or something like that?
Okay.
I'm not sure. Yes.
Very nice.
Yeah. So like even the other phone is one that I had Kawech in it.
Okay.
Yes. So that's him now. Remembering.
This is wonderful.
Yeah.
Is the first the other house I used to stay in, is it also a heritage site? No.
No, it's not.
So there are people that actually
occupied that house.
Have they extended it or it's still the way it was?
I think it's still the way it was.
Eh? Okay.
Yeah, because I don't usually use the same road. But it's just around here, I think it's just 4 or 5 minutes walk.
Okay.
Yeah. So this is the master bedroom.
Clearly the bed is much bigger.
It's a double bed.
Yeah, and there's a closet also.
I'm telling you, although it's those beds with the springs, it's not the bed like the one we are having now.
Yeah.
Yeah. And this is the closet, the cupboard, the way they used to call it. And this is where he used to put his clothes.
Okay.
And this is guitar case. There's no guitar.
He's always liked playing guitar.
There's a uniform for the first born son, Panji.
Okay.
Yes.
Which school was he?
Chilenje Upper School. Chilenje okay. Upper School, if you have come using this road, it's somewhere there. It's called Chilenje B now.
Okay.
Yes.
Very nice. We didn't have any entertainment, no radio, no TV.
No radio.
There was no TV back then.
They used to have a radio. Some of the things that bought them, that went with them.
Okay.
Because from here, he never became a president.
Right.
He became a governor. He went to a government conference.
Ah.
Yes. So that is what he used
to do. Okay, thank you. I think the tour is done. She's saying you can feel free and take photos if you want to now.
So let me just answer this sister of mine who was feeling too
old. Oh, that's fine.
Hello? Hello? Oh, Eh. I'm telling you, I took a paper of the rest I received, which is a real womb. Ever more than a program. Ever your days, I have a change shop. You have already entered this place, huh? Eh? It's in Mulengere.
What a small loo it was. No, it's okay. It's okay. Thank you. Sorry. Oh, I thought you were talking to me.
Yes, old man.
Okay. Oh, I forgot that we were at some point working with these notes here.
Thank you. then this one go there.
Somebody has digitized this.
Uncle, thank you, Uncle.
You're welcome. Pay it forward when you're grown and you find kids as well. You can pay it forward. Bye bye. Enjoy.
Okay.
Thank you. Yes, I'm done. Thank you. I wonder if there's a road or any significant building named after this guy who donated this Land Rover. Reverend Temple. What is tree, they said? At least they have benches around here, park benches. This is good stuff. Hope she hasn't forgotten that I'm waiting for my change here. Oh, I think I'm done. Can I check that? Is it fine? Can I go into the toilet just to check it? Okay, I was curious. I wanted to ask. Okay.
There's nothing you're saying apart from
the loo. Oh, okay. Yeah, that's what I want to say. I thought I would see the loo here. So KK used to use this loo here.
All right.
Drinking. Eh, nanga ivenze ko kudala vanoshofa kama njema.
Ah, I've got on a soul ka ko njema.
Oh, okay. She hasn't forgotten my change. Yeah. No, it's okay. Thank you so much.
You are so very
I really enjoyed this. I'm sure I'll be visiting soon, dragging a few friends.
That would be nice. Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Okay, thank you.
And thanks for the info about the Ora Tambo.
Yeah, Oliver Tambo. I think today I visit there. It's also nice.
Okay.
Yes.
Thank you very much.
The barrier side, is it?
Embassy Park, yes.
Yes, okay.
Yeah, actually cycled past there today again.
Okay.
Yeah, thank you very much.
Okay,
enjoy.
Okay.
Sorry, I didn't even ask your name.
Carol.
Carol.
Yes.
Nice to meet you. Lighton.
Lighton.
Yes.
Okay, nice.
All right. Piri.
I'm Carol Piri.
Oh, okay, great. See you. All right. So we still have a bit of battery power there. It's time to go home now. Beautiful. So I decided not to use Burma Road, but this other route, I'm not sure what this road is. Still have a bit of
battery power, so I figured I would take advantage of that. Ooh, this thing has changed, right? All right, beautiful stuff. Back into the same road. Huh. Okay. It's okay. Maybe I can connect into Los Angeles Boulevard or something. Straight.
Oh, wow. It's sore. Woodlands, is it? Wow. Let's go check it out. Let's see what's up ahead. In this part of the city, so I don't know where I'm at right now. Beauty with a bike is you can cut corners, turn anywhere you want, and still find your way home. Jesus is coming soon. Yes, I suppose. He's coming. Flex a fitness center.
Bye.
Oh, January is coming soon also. Also starts with a J. Like I still have some fire in me, I suppose. Do I still have battery power? Nope. This thing is about to die. Please don't die, please don't die. I'm already dead. Huh.
I guess I should just head home. Woodlands Shopping Mall. What is this? Oh.